From what I'd heard, Kelsey had set up a new shop in the Riverwilds. Found an honest husband and started a family. I was happy for her, but I didn't like seeing the old building vacant. A relic from another life. That view had only gotten sweeter over the years. Or was I the one who had changed? Come to appreciate more deeply the sparkling waters and mountain breeze.